I mean, I think AI has great potential, but also with it comes some concern about the dual use nature of it. So it can certainly be a force for good, but I also believe that AI in particular needs to have some sort of regulatory oversight to ensure that it remains the force for good and doesn't get turned into a force for bad.